Alright, so now we're in day 3 of my training for this week. And my top sets of squats were 430 pounds for doubles. So like this is more of a deload week on squats, so it's relatively lightweight. Had to get like 4 doubles in. And I wrapped up squats and moved on to bench. And I was doing 295 pounds for doubles. Pretty easy. And my elbow wasn't hurting. So it was pretty smooth. Knocked them out pretty fast. And then moved on to front squats. And so last week I did 295 for my top sets. This week I'm doing 320 pounds. So a bit of a jump. But it moved just as easy. So whenever I'm doing my front squats, I think the hardest part is just being able to hold the weight up. Because I have very limited wrists and elbow mobility, so it's pretty hard to hold that barbell with a clean grip. But I was able to do it, and wasn't too bad. And then here, moving on to day 4, so I started off with some light bench press. It was only 245 pounds, close grip. And then after bench, moved on to some block pulls. Here I'm pulling 555 pounds for singles. And the block height was actually set a little higher than I did last week, which is actually harder for me because my sticking point is my lockout. So for most people, a higher block pull would be easier. For me, it was actually harder. And I finished it off with my posing with some deficit deadlifts at 425 pounds. Then finally, for my workout, wrapped it up with 335 pounds.
So I didn't really have a lot of content to put up for day 3 and 4 this week. It was pretty straight up. It was a bit of a deload week anyways. But if you guys like the video, as always, please go ahead and like, comment, subscribe, share. And now I'll see you guys next time.